I went through the wall. It's going through the wall. The trials and tribulations of being a mage. Okay. I went through the wall at the last. I didn't kill anybody, right? I can't see it anyway. Hours, yeah. Ah! And I leveled up, which means I got a skill increase. Alright, where do we want to put it? I wasn't even thinking about that. Endurance, I would think. More spell points. Not spell points, but hit points. We are level 11. Barely. If this was EverQuest, I'd be worried right now. I'd be like, nothing can kill me, I'll go down a level. 54%. One more percent to go. I was gonna, like, speed this up, but I think... I don't know. And look, we are down because... Yeah, we went up 6 points. Oh, no, no, no. We went up, apparently, yeah, 6 points in fatigue, but then 21. 21 points in health, or hit points. It's because of our endurance. +4 modifier is factored into the number of hit points you gain each level. So if I think if we get this to 100, it will be +5. Don't quote me on that, but just makes sense. Yeah, I'm unremarkable. I'm considered fast. I'm about average with luck. +1 modifier factor into combat. This will be the next thing I go after, maybe. Although, strength sure is a good thing to have. You can carry more. And then this one factors into my magical resistance. Huh. 51, you just get +5. You get a lot, I guess, every 10? I don't know. But in any case, we have another point to gain. Does that to me. Went through the wall. Back up. How's this shirt doing? It's still a new condition? Wow. Might never run out, otherwise. We don't have the point. Oh. Pressing the wrong button. And people are like, what the hell is she doing in that room? Come on. Yes! We did it. 55 destruction. About time I got that up anyway. And that put us 6%. So it looks like with every skill increase, you get 6%. It might be because of where I am in the skill. Short blade is 80. That's pretty awesome. Hasn't gone up in a while, though. We're done. We can go to the Mage's Guild and check out how to... They're only putting a save there, so I don't have to do that again. Is it? Okay, Vengeance is over. Mage's Guild is to the north. We still have the sound of Vengeance. That scary tune. Like mysterious and unnerving. Here's the guild. Hear that noise? What stopped? I heard like a humming kind of rushing kind of sound. I don't know if it picked up on the recording. They opened at 11. Haha, at 6 o'clock exactly. You see that? Once it changed to 6, the music turned right at that moment. Alright, so we gotta loiter for 5 hours. It's 11. Thank you. Why didn't I have that out? Okay, he is training. So yeah, we can only... I don't want to use a spell. What the hell? Identifying. Buying spells. Yeah. You think I make a mental note of where the item maker is? That's the Daedra Summoner. Well, I'm not sure we came across him. Teleportation. Buying spells. Buying spells. She's training. Get quest. Buying magic items. It's not him. Buy spells. I need, like, item... Make magic items. Cool. My services are only available... Oh, I didn't level up yet. I think you're limited to once a month or something. For leveling up. I just thought of that. This is the guy who promoted me or told me I was being promoted. Back to the Black Dungeon then. I haven't done any quests for them either. But my reputation stopped going down. It's been holding at 83 for quite a while. Black Dungeon. Right. Southeast. Is it this? Your room is still rented for 149 hours. So wait, how many... If you want to wait a month... 49... Divided by 24, that's... 6 days. 6.2083333 days. I'm just gonna consider it 6 days. And then... It's been a couple days, at least. So consider... 21 days, right? How many additional days? Alright. So 21. Hagline. Okay, so... 653 hours. Let me just check this. I think we need a rest for just... I don't think we need that much. It is 27 days. Yep. So for 27 days... Divided by... No, no. Times 24. 648. But you can only... Sleep for... Oh. Sleep for 99 hours at a time? Literally won't let you sleep for 648 hours. It would be nice. Yep. So... 99... Left balloons... Oh crap. How much did I say it was? 624 hours? So I need to do this at least six times. I'll still have time left in the room. 99, six times. Let's go. A small shrine to Kinnereth outside the walls. Someone left some root tendrils as an offering. That's nice, I'm sleeping. Door hanging wide open. Next. Medical improves. ...24% from sleeping. I guess I'm dreaming about how to be a doctor. Okay, last set. Stray animals roam freely throughout the city streets. Okay. I'm just gonna restart here. Kneel down. That's because to start the recording, I hit Alt and a function key, and Alt is my key for crouching. All good. I didn't check. I was hoping that it was not the morning. I mean, not the night. North. What does it happen? It's 7, I think. As soon as it switches to 7, we'll get some other song. Probably. I do like that song. Oh, we overshot the Mage's Guild. Somewhere down. Yeah, it's over here. Open at 11. 4 hours loitering. Oh, it's not time yet. Oh, and the music didn't change because I was loitering, I guess. Oh, no. No. Yes. Promote me. Excellent. Enchanter Persephone. Thank you. Alright, so... Ooh! I went down another point with the Mage's Guild. But I am... now an Enchanter. And it was the... guy... this guy. Sweet. I have never before gazed at this screen. Okay. So, weapons and armor, magic items, clothing, miscellaneous, ingredients. I'm gonna do weapons and armor. Item to be enchanted. Add powers. Now, if you add side effects, I think that brings the cost down. Absorb spells. I still have the shirt. Cast when strikes, I like. Cast when used. Cast when held. Wait a second here. Yeah, cast when held. What's that? Feat of Nortorgo? Fortitude? Mage Light Inferno? Really? I don't think of Mage Light as having an Inferno added to it. Spell reflection, spell resistance. Wisdom. How about strength? Strength? Orc strength. Okay, so it'll give me additional strength when I hold it. I'm gonna add more powers. Cast when strikes. Haha. Firestorm, could you imagine? And if it hits me, I'll absorb it. Hand of Decay, Hand of Sleep, Ice Bolt, Ice Storm, Magicka Leech. I could steal Magicka from... yeah, that's... I want that one. Let's look at the others, though. Oh, that's it. Okay, so when I hit something, if they have Magicka, I'll be taking some of it. So I think we can get up to 6. Of course, I'm just increasing the price every time. Vampiric effect. I'm not sure about these. It absorbs spells. You think that would be cast when held. Well, maybe you don't have to hold it. They can just be in your inventory. I don't know. That wouldn't make sense. Extra spell points? I'm gonna be a spell connoisseur. Good rep? Yeah. You can have a set for, like, diplomacy and stuff. Good rep when you wear something. Improves talents? Athletic hearing? Really? Increased weight allowance. Strengthens armor. That's good for putting on your armor. It repairs objects. It'll, like, repair, like, little by little as time goes on. I like it to repair itself, but since I'm making it magic, you can't do that. At least with the original Daggerfall, you could add something to a config file. I don't that, you know, would allow that, but I'm not sure if that's available in Unity as well. I have no idea. So I like at range and wind strikes. Okay. So when I hit somebody with this, I'll take some of their hit points, and I'll take some of their magicka, and it'll also give me added strength to hit them harder, and to carry more things. Let's see what else we can do. Increased weight allowance stuck out to me. Regens health. Cast when... Now, cast when use is when you go into your inventory and you go, you know, use and then click that. That's good too, but I have a bunch of things that already do that, that I've been holding on to. What's energy leech? What's the difference between vampiric touch or effect and energy leech? Maybe that gives you more stamina? Maybe? And of sleep. Put the monster to sleep. Or the opponent, rather. Some of this stuff, I don't know what sphere of negation is. Stops their magic attack, maybe? Alright, I think I'm gonna stay like this, because I could throw in Firestorm, Ice Storm. I could. But then I won't get to hit them with... They'll die quicker, and I won't be able to steal their hit points and their magicka, right? I'm hitting escape to go back, in case anyone wonders. Oh, there's a little more down here? Oh, yeah, I did see that. Vampiric effect. Alright, and... Okay, I did see that. I want something that improves... Cast when held... Wisdom? Because I do want that to be higher, and then... This is a speed buff. Pretty sure. This helps with the stamina. That's cool. Whenever you strike someone, you go invisible. You're pretty sweet. Jack of Trades. Wish we can get an explanation in the game for, like, what this is. Like, can you imagine hitting someone and just levitating? That would be really distracting. The resists are all here. Nimbleness is your agility. Alright. So, when I hold this thing, I'll get an increase to strength, wisdom, and agility. And when I hit someone, it'll take their magicka if they have any, and their mana. Just out of curiosity. Item deteriorates. Yeah, I don't want any of that, sorry. You cannot enchant this item beyond its limit. What's its limit? Took that out. The total cost is... I just noticed that. Enchantment points. I only have 400 enchantment points. Well, that's disappointing. Maybe you need to make it soulbound to get more points. This one has a lot more points. But I don't use it unless I'm out of this. So we can go down in points then if I add a bad rap or something like that. Let's see. Bad rep with merchants. So I had to make sure to, like, de-equip this thing. It was 4,000, I think? Okay. Let's see if we can do this. Cast when held. Okay. Orc strength. Wisdom. Nimbleness. And then wind strikes. Magicka leech. That brings me almost up to it. The other thing was somewhere else. I thought it was cast when strike. I think it's out here for some reason. Vampiric effect and then wind strikes. Wow. That still brought me way up. Okay. Bad rep with the underworld. No further side effects may be enchanted from this item. Well, we've made it though. New name. Let's see if it even works. I don't know what to call it. Dagger of Awesomeness? I don't know. Dagger of many effects. Dagger of... health and magic. Drain. Ah, won't fit. I don't want to put HP and stuff. That's kind of like not a good way to roleplay that. I'm gonna spell magicka. Wrong. It's a stylistic approach. Wow. What do you want? Why are you here? You not want me to enchant stuff? Where is it? Where's my dagger? Is it lost? Did you take it? What are these people doing? Oh no, it's under magic items now. That's right. I'd find it here. What? It broke? It broke?